Here at Plantation House, this is where Elizabeth worked part-time, and we'll show you around. One of the best spots to come and grab some souvenirs. Excellent material. And really neat over here.
Conscious boutique with handmade, hand-printed items from the fabulous designer Marita Johnson White. And these are all her designs.
Very popular store here.
Hello.
So we're picking out our cushions, colors, cushion cover colors. We're picking out our cushion cover colors that Marita's gonna send over to Idaho. So we got purple, red, royal blue, light blue, green, purple, yellow, and pink. Now we're picking out a tablecloth. I think that's nice as well. But I think because we're picking out vibrant colors, it'll be different.
Hello.
I was slow to grab the camera. I was like, hello. These are my little nieces.
Hello, say hi.
Haha. See you, right?
Woohoo. All the best, guys.
Thank you.
Maybe that's not babies.
Oh, man.
Now we just come grab yours for the day.
Yeah.
See you.
All the best.
Thank
bye,
you.
Guys.
See
bye, girl.
So cute.
Aww.
Say bye, Antuna. Facebook. Bye again. They don't know how to say when
food's around.
Bye.
Yeah,
bye.
Wave again.
Bye.
That's cute. See you. Bye. Yeah. Enjoy. Yeah.
Okay.
No, I left it for Layla to take care of.
Bye.
We've just finished lunch at Nourish, but we're coming here to Pacific Jewel, which is another handicraft store. Souvenir. Really pretty stuff. Liz is gonna try and look for material to make a dress. Let's have a look what's inside. Wow.
I don't know, does it look nice?
Yeah. So nice.
Thank you.
Oh, so you go through the cafe there. That's it. Sorry?
Yeah, it brings some men.
Yeah. That's alright. I got some. We're coming here to Cool Shack. Now, Cool Shack is probably the only place you'll find in the whole world that has Coco Samoa ice cream. Why are you laughing? Who said what? So here we have Choco Banana Deluxe Coco Samoa.
Friday.
Hey, Ray, do you want any?
Of course, I want to.
Did you want any?
Oh.
Thanks so much.
Hopefully,
yeah. Hopefully, there'll be.
Yeah.